In a Cornell College science lab in the heart of Iowa, you'll find three student researchers, but their minds are really out in the Caribbean, exploring the coral reef.
There's years and years of samples. 10 of these boxes full of samples.
Alex Place, Gloricette Santiago Rivera, and Winfield Miller are looking at samples of fire coral that Professor Craig Tepper has collected with former classes in Belize and the Bahamas.
We're using DNA analysis to look at both coral and the symbionts in the coral in order to study how they are currently reacting to different warmer ocean temperatures and how they might continue to do so as global warming continues to advance.
Symbionts are microscopic organisms living within the coral tissue.
These photosynthetic symbionts tend to provide the coral with physiological advantages, resistant to thermal stress, resistance to disease, and also they provide up to something like 80 to 95% nutrient requirements for the coral.
The group is trying to use DNA analysis to determine which symbionts are present in the coral samples. When water temperatures rise, the coral can switch or expel symbionts.
That will allow us to see if there's any type of benefit from a certain symbiont to the fire coral, and figure out if it helps it be more resistant to thermal stress in like comparison to other types of coral and other types of symbionts.
This analysis is a whole new world for these students who say they're excited to find some answers.
Right now there's a lot of DNA that's been done through coral in the Red Sea, but there's not a lot been done with the Caribbean, and that's what we're really working on right now. And most of the data that we've been inserting is ours only, so not a lot of work has been done with this, so it's really cool.
They enjoy working one-on-one with their professor, anticipating each day and the discoveries that come their way.
I've actually, before coming to college, that was what I kind of wanted to look at. I had a marine science class during my senior year of high school. I started buying all these books of like coral reefs, just reading into like these problems that we have today with global warming, and I was just like, wow, I'm really passionate about this. And actually, when I first got here as a freshman, one of the first things that I did was actually talk to Tepper and be like, can I work on your research?
They have the 10 weeks of the Cornell Summer Research Institute to contribute to this ongoing research about fire coral, and the work they're doing could have a lasting impact.
Coral reefs are suffering, and I think that there is a number of conservation issues and management decisions that are made, and the more we understand about what allows reefs to survive and what allows coral to survive, I think will be important in the future as we try to manage and preserve the resources that we have.
This is just one story detailing all of the summer research projects going on at Cornell College. Watch for others on the Cornell College News Center or follow us on Facebook for more information.